Oh, let's see if we can make the rotor spin really fast for fun.